November 6, 2038, Eden's Club. Oh, it's a sort of strip club situation.
Oh, feels like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going.
Let's get going. Sit.
It's in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here. Oh boy.
Welcome to Eden Club.
She's good, man. Ha!
Connor! What the fuck are you doing?
Sorry.
Coming, Lieutenant.
Who are you looking at?
Higgs, you're not gonna take my license, are you? I had nothing to do with this.
Investigation's ongoing, sir. I can't tell you anything for the moment. Hey, Hank.
Hey, Brandon.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh yeah? Well, you're wasting time. It's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Night, Lieutenant.
Examine victim. Analyze.
Whoa, hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
WR-400, blue blood. Diagnose. What else?
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
We're missing something here.
Think you can read the android's memory? Maybe you can see what happened.
Reactivation required.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something.
Explain.
You were damaged and I reactivated you. Everything is all right.
Is he dead?
Yeah.
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again. And again.
Okay.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Who killed that man if it wasn't you?
I don't know. I was in shutdown. I didn't see anything.
What else do you remember? Hurry, we don't have much time.
I don't know. I can't remember.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
Oh, no. So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
If you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place.
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. There's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask. Think of anything.
Search for android eyewitness.
Did you know the victim?
No, I mean, he came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know. Come in, do their business, and then go on their way.
You ever have any trouble with androids before?
No way.
Can you talk to this person?
Once. We lost a model 2-3 months back. Same model. Just vanished. We never found out what happened.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
I know what you want, dirty boy.
Hello? 30-minute session costs $29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
This is not gonna look good on my expense account.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
Okay, forward.
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Maybe she saw it. Maybe she saw it.
Let's try this one.
It's a better thing.
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know which direction.
Come on, show to me. I thought he was having a gun. Show me. Yeah, there she is. Return to the red room. Fuck all. Where is that lady? Search another android.
Nothing. Blue-haired Tracy didn't come this way.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
Yeah, he could have seen something. Come on.
Tracy didn't come this way.
Yeah, there she is. I can see her. Yeah. Thank you. It fled through the staff door.
I know where it went. Follow me.
Oh, fucking A. This is crazy.
Let go.
Wait. I'll take it from here.
There she is. Found her. I think. Search warehouse.
Shit! We're too late! Look at them. They get used till they break, and then they get tossed out. People are fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. They cook what you want. Don't move!
I want to shoot her, man. Shit. I didn't want to shoot her.
Why? Why did you kill her? She had nothing to do with any of this. killed that Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. So I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving.
No shit.
Yes, I killed him. But I was just defending myself. I wanted to live. I wanted to get back to the one I love. Forget about the humans, the smell of their sweat and their dirty words.
She would always tell you. I didn't know that.
You've taken her away from me. I love her. I loved her.
Thank you.